The plot function allows you to create graphs in the xy plane. This graph may represent a function or experimental data. We think of a graph as a collection of points which may be connected by lines. Each point has x and y coordinates. To create a graph in MATLAB, first create a vector that contains all the x coordinates. Create another vector that contains all the y coordinates. This command creates a new figure that contains a graph of the points. The first input should be the vector of x values, and the second input should be the vector of y values. It is important that we make sure the two inputs have the same number of elements. Notice that only the line connecting the points is shown in the figure. The line starts at the first point, identified by the vectors of x and y values, and continues to the second point, and so on, until reaching the last point. We can add markers to the points by using a third input to the plot function. The third input contains characters surrounded by single quotation marks that specify the format of the graph. In this particular example, the line will be a magenta dotted line with square markers. A few other examples of the third input to the plot function are given. Try experimenting with other possibilities and combinations to see the effect on the graph.